Good morning. Good morning. We're in Wynberg this morning. In Wynberg this morning. How are you guys? It's quite an early morning. I'm sorry for the windscreen if it's not in order. Our journey is gonna be a long one. It's amazing. I thought I woke up quite early, but boy, was I wrong. This is South Africa, yo. There's no early here. So yeah, this will be a nice ride. It's taking us all the way to Paarl. So yeah, we should just sit back, relax, and let's get on this journey. Hope you guys are well. Hope your week is good so far. Hope everyone in your family is well. I'd like to wish you guys a wonderful day. May it be special like you are. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and share the videos. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. Wonderful people. Well, I mean, this side, it shows that it's quite early because, as you can see, this is the toughest road to cross normally. But today is pretty much quiet. Morning, hey? Yeah, beautiful morning indeed. 6 o'clock in the morning. sun rises. Take this exit right there. Gonna go up Milnaton, I guess. Gonna have to join the N1 somewhere there. The Paarl N1. Sun rises in South Africa. Top of the N1. Where are my glasses? Sorry for that. On the N1 to Paarl. Let's go. Subscribe to the channel. like the video, share it with a couple of your friends. On our way to Paarl. Open road. See my side mirror clearly, so I had to open the window. Past 6, we're on our way to Paarl. Cape Town, you can see the traffic already. Facing the sun directly, it's never a good thing. My eyes tend to deceive me now and then. I can't find my specs, but it seems we're gonna survive. Survive, it's fine. Still heading to Paarl, the N1. The sun comes directly. Oh Lord. But I can see. Look at the traffic, man. Quarter past 6, imagine. The traffic going into Cape Town. Tamaza. And I'm so happy. This is the surprise I was telling you guys about. I'm so happy that I can bring this to you guys. I'm so happy that I can bring this to you guys. Exclusive. N1 to Weinberg. I mean to Paarl, sorry. I've been in and around Weinberg so much that even now I still think about it. But yeah, from Weinberg to Paarl on the N1. That's one thing I don't like about driving. It's because we have all kinds of did you see what that Hyundai did? I mean, that was unnecessary. But that's what you have to deal with when you get on the road, unfortunately. You choose that once you get on the road. And we have to live with that. Must always be prepared for that. As you get on the road, you take responsibility not only for yourself, but for everyone. Hey, be careful right now. Especially on the first lane. Passing Belleville now. Yeah, Belleville. This will probably be one of those longest videos. Hopefully you guys watch them. because if you don't, like, now it becomes hard. Wait, why is this guy doing this now? What's wrong with him? You mean that guy with the bag in there? Just play. Oh, you can get on a road to just play. So now it's a two-way. Many tracks, eh? And fail. Are we almost there, Mus? N1 freeway. Fed truck, a chicken truck. Fontaine. So in the Winelands region now, I guess. And Kraaifontein is just next to Stellenbosch, so it makes sense. Everything Winelands in Stellenbosch, is that normal? What is this truck carrying? It can't be the petrol. Not everything is petrol, guys. Not every truck has petrol. Some have juice. Trucks on the road, right? They have everything you need. Including chicken. Ah, Stellenbosch. That's my let me just keep quiet. But hey, I've been to Stellenbosch so many times. I don't know if you guys know my story, but I've actually stayed in Stellenbosch for 9 years. Ah, we're almost in Paarl now, eh? Yeah. We're gonna get there very early, man. Oh. I'm gonna come back using the same route on the other side. How long have you been recording for? 36 minutes. Yo, it's expected. It's expected. Yeah. It's really expected. I don't mind it. Probably gonna take long to upload it, but I really, really don't mind it. Stellenbosch Clubmats. There's your exit. This is the exit to studies. Sun is out. Kilometers to Paarl. Not bad. And it's actually not far. I overestimated then. It's not far, man. Then I was thinking it's far. Recording. Away. Okay, now it's like I'm joking. What's wrong with me? But it's fun, though. You must have fun. I had to have fun too. Me personally, I'm here to have fun. And we have a serious couple. we've arrived in Paarl. That was quick. That was quick, man. Yo. I thought it was gonna take like time. You know, I like to go to Franschhoek. I heard it's beautiful that side. Franschhoek, yeah. Yeah, I wasn't realizing, well, this is fast. Are we still on 120 level? Things have changed. This is Paarl, you can tell. I used to work at Paarl. Exit is not here yet. It's in 4.5 kilometers. Swizzling, I also know Wellington. Yeah, most of the areas I know actually. Let me just keep left. It's got so bad as pain anyway. N1 Huguenot. I don't think they have figured out. You welcome outside the home, which is very quiet, not like that side of Cape Town. This is more central. I'm just gonna relax now. My people, thanks for watching until this period. If you've been watching from the beginning, hopefully you enjoyed the drive. Yeah. We observed all protocol to the best of our abilities. We respected the rules of the road. And we did what we had to do. Thank you very much. There's some nice accommodation here. You know, I wonder how it feels like to live in Paarl. My people from Paarl, I'm featuring you in today's video. I came to your location. I came to your location. Show some love to the video. I know I'm not showing much in Paarl really, but I'm taking this sunstral. What does it mean? What does sunstral mean? Is it the farms? I've not been to the sunstral shanties, so let's see. My people from Paarl, show some love to the video, man. I'm gonna put let's go to Paarl and Paarl in capital letters so that the people recognize that we're here in Paarl. So where is Central? Central, where are you? Is this the one? Where's the exit, man? Oh, I'm following that exit. Cape Town will humble you. And okay, there we go, so strong. Now it should be a legged driver. I see everyone's indicators is still on, so I should just keep mine on. So is there trans coming on the side, so you have to observe. and then if there's none, you leave. Observe protocol, observe the rules of the road. Now what? Okay, so we're in Paarl, Pagati inside the Paarl. I guess it's caving this road here, ne? People from Paarl, show some love, ne? Show some love, show some love, show some love, show some love. Are we gonna go straight? I guess. Yep. We're just gonna go straight down there. Well, we've never driven here before, so, and there are kids, seems to be a lot of kids, so we might just be careful. Okay, 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 it seems like we're in the farms here. Well, if you are going into a place you don't know, the best thing you can do is just to remain calm. But yeah, we're in the mountains of Paarl. My people, it's an exclusive, different video to what you've seen. This is my first time here, first time on this channel. So yeah, travel with me. Quite early in the morning, I'm arriving before some of you even wake up. 6:44 is the time. I think I came quite early, now that I think about it. And sorry for the bouncy. I think I'm gonna have to take a 10 day 100 meters. Is it here? Oh, it's here. Yo, Ashanti. I'm so early, guys. It's not even funny. But we've arrived. My people, hope you guys are well. Shout out, like the video, subscribe. Let's get it.